I'm originally from Sioux City, Iowa. So went to school at North High School, and then as far as college, I went to the University of Iowa for undergrad, and then on to the California School of Professional Psychology in Fresno for graduate school. I was studying to be an accountant, and then my brother was like, well, you read my college psychology textbooks in your free time. Have you ever considered doing something with that? So in college, I decided to do a mix of business classes and psychology classes, and was just always pulled to the psychology aspect of things. Just really liked it and was excited about it, wanted to read that first. I'm a clinical psychologist, so I do therapy testing, IQ testing, ADHD evaluations, personality testing, and I specialize in personality disorders. Being exposed to some people that have them, I was like, how are they relating to the world this way? So I wanted to learn more about it and got interested in treating it. And it's like a long-term treatment for the most part. And I like how the process unfolds, slowly learning about somebody. Best part about my job is getting let into the world of my clients, being part of their journey. I celebrate those moments where I see a flicker of hope in somebody's eyes and them regain a hearty laugh. It's at those moments I'm inspired and awed. You know, I've gone through struggles like anybody else, so I can see that, and I've been in therapy before, and I know how healing it can be to have somebody you can confide in and share intimate parts of your life and just feel accepted and valued for who you are. Well, I have a loving family. I love playing board games and video games with my wife and daughter. Also like playing guitar and singing karaoke. So I will play, like my two favorite bands are like Led Zeppelin and Van Halen. So love playing their stuff.